Что мы тоже?
You can just recite the words. It's okay. Go read a poem. I don't care. Have fun. That's all I care about. Ready for the next ball? Say aye. 069. Any first time cruisers with us? Any first timers? Oh, first timers, welcome. Just to let you know, guys, they never planned to come, man. They got lost.
So odd.
Kalın su artık sürüyor seni.
Ne kalın?
like Belle from Beauty and the Beast, I'm here for it. Well done. That must make you guys song. Oh, excuse me, Your Majesty. There you go. Okay. No, you got it. Okay, good job. Oh my gosh. One more time, a big round of applause for your playlist cast. They're about to make their way on out of here as they head over to the theater and get ready for a vintage pop best cruise ever. Until we see you around the ship. Arrivederci.
Arrivederci. Thank you very much.
We'll see you soon. Until then, we're going to pass it back to the string trio to be able to keep us having some fun. Take it away, my friends.
С утра.
The tour is getting excited. Yay! So we're gonna be doing the red loop, okay? Everything starts and ends on number one, that's the side marketplace over the bridge to your left. Because we go, because we come and get you here, we're gonna go straight to number two and do the loop. If you don't hop on, you don't hop off. But I mean, if you don't get off this bus anywhere, it's very busy today, very crowded. It's the busiest day in Miami in the whole year. So what I recommend is, if you think it's crowded around 1 o'clock with the buses, just relax. Have another mojito. Smoke another cigar. Have another Cuban sandwich. I'm gonna bring you back. Do not panic. Do not take Uber, do not take anything. I'm gonna bring you back, okay? Vacation. Any questions? No? Okay.
Oh wait.
Thank you.
فاسمعون قيل ادخل الجنة قال يا ليت قومي يعلمون بما غفروني ربي وجعلني من المكرمين وما أنزلنا على قوم من بعد من جند من السماء وما كنا منزلين إن كانت إلا صيحة واحدة تغزوهم فإذاهم خامدون يا حسرة على العباد ما يأتيهم من رسول إلا كانوا به يستهزئون ألم يروا كم أهلكنا قبلهم من القرون أنهم إليهم لا يرجعون وإن كل لما جامع لدينا محضرون وآية لهم وآية لهم الليل نسلخ منه النهار فإذا هم مظلمون والشمس ضاية لهم الأرض الميتة أحييناها وأخرجنا منها حبا فمنه يأكلون وجعلنا فيها جنات من نخيل وعنب وفجرنا فيها من العيون ليأكلوا من ثماره وما حملته أيديهم أفلا يشكرون وتعوذ من دونه آلهة إن يردني الرحمن بسوء لا تغني عني شفاعتهم شيئا ولا يوم
What you say? What you want? Nobody knows verse 2, huh? شد عليك وانا مش بتشعر انا
Anybody want to do a city tour with us, sightseeing around the island? We give you upscale, middle class. Anybody want to go to the beach?
Okay. Let me tell you about the sightseeing tour.
Sightseeing tour.
Sightseeing.
I'm not looking at sightseeing. I give you another option.
Sightseeing tour is go all over the island and the last stop is the beach.
Tend to go, tend to return.
At taxi.
Okay, beach. Okay, beach. $7 to go, $7 to come on. All of them.
Thank you.
Festa Italiana. First and foremost, who is excited to have some fun? Hi, good. All right, so, nice and Dan, how old are you, bud?
8 years
old. Woo, okay. We also have?
Jaylen.
All the way from?
Rhode Island.
Rhode Island? Uh-oh, do you two know each other? You do? Uh-oh. Great pick. And how do you two know each other?
We're cousins.
Cousins. Oh, okay. So we got a family showdown on one side. All right. Going again?
Jack from Ontario, Canada.
Woo, Canada in the house. Yes, you know you're overrunning the ship. It's okay. Calm down. All right. And how old are you, bud? On the clock, okay? All right. Here we go. In 3, 2, well, you know what? Since you guys seem to be really, like, finding this easy so far, yeah, we're going to do this with no spoons. Yeah, we're going to go no spoons. Yes, I like that. I can't scoop with your hands to be able to feed because I also don't know where your hands have been, okay? Okay, all right, we all ready? Here we go, in 3, 2, you know what? I still feel like this might be a little too easy for you. Yeah. So I think we need to take it up a notch. We're gonna go blindfolded. Yeah. We're gonna go blindfolded. All right. So here we go. We're gonna start helping out. Okay. There you go. Oh my goodness. Yes. Okay. Can you see anything? Boom. No, just kidding. Okay. Let's see. Double check. No, okay, good, okay. All right, this looks great. All right, go ahead and hold the sides of your bowl so you know where it is. We're gonna see who can do this in the best amount of time. All right, audience, are you ready? That wasn't everybody. I said, are you ready? All right, well, 60 seconds. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go! And they're officially off. We're gonna see who is gonna be able to come on down and be the most best gelato whisperer. All right, they're going off to an interesting start so far. Here we go, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Oh, okay. All right, you can go ahead and remove your masks. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and weigh these out at this point in time. All right, you know, we provided you with a towel so you didn't have to use your shirt, you know. That's okay, you do you, boo. You do you. Okay. All right. My friend, how do you feel right now?
Good.
Okay, how's your head?
Good.
How's your face?
Good.
Okay. How do you feel overall?
Cold.
Okay, cool. Okay. All right. Cousin, you had a very interesting technique. You were kind of licking it like a kitty cat. How did that work out for you? Yeah? What did it taste like? Ooh, okay. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Would you go back and do it again if you could?
No.
No. Okay. Please. You threw your face into it so hard that you wanted to save some for later that you rubbed it on the sleeve. What was the thought process behind that?
I don't know.
You just committed to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Do you think your mom or dad or anybody's gonna say anything about it later?
Probably.
Yeah. Do you care at this point?
No.
I didn't think so. Okay. All right. So let's find out. Okay, all right, well, congratulations, because after a whole minute and a pound of gelato, the winner of the youth, well, she's got shivering teeth, we're gonna get you a blanket, try to keep you warm. Congratulations, because the winner of the youth gelato eating competition is... See that comment. Well, congratulations. At this point in time, because you were so awesome, my friend, you have just won yourself a spinner medallion, and that is for you. Everybody else, you've won that bowl of gelato.
Баскетбольный. Майди как ресторан чиша.
How y'all doing, everybody? Welcome, everybody.
Shake it, 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 sh just.
Need somebody to love, find me 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 somebody to love.
I was standing side by side.
Манхэттен. Ну, на Манхэттен мы умадим.